Hi, this is Jeff Boucher, and I'm in the Assistive Technology Lending Library at the Liberty Tree Mall. Today we're going to be talking about Microsoft and the new accessibility features they're introducing in some of their products. So Microsoft has recently been stepping up its accessibility offerings for its products. I'll have some links in the show notes about some articles discussing this. The company has made a greater commitment to accessibility, and it looks to improve the accessibility of its products in the next 5 years. One big supportive feature that they've launched recently is the Immersive Reader. Currently available in Microsoft's OneNote, this is a note-taking platform that Microsoft released, and Microsoft Edge. It's the new replacement to their Internet Explorer web browser. Immersive Reader gives the user several tools to make reading easier for those with reading difficulties. While in Immersive Reader, users will see four toolbars at the top right of the window. Those are Read Aloud, Text Preferences, Grammar Tools, and Reading Preferences. Click Read Aloud and Immersive Reader will begin to read the article on the screen to you.
Assistive Technology. Hearing Aid. Assistive Technology. AT is a term. Adaptive technology. Adaptive technology and assistive technology are different.
A pause button is available at the top of the screen, as well as two buttons that allow you to skip to the next or previous sentence. Click Text Preferences and a drop-down menu will display with options to change the text size and spacing, as well as change the page theme. The page theme allows users to toggle between colors of the page that can reduce eye strain for people with dyslexia. Grammar Tools is another drop-down menu that will add divisions of syllables to the words on the page. Grammar Tools can also color code different parts of speech. For example, all the verbs on the page can be displayed in blue, while the nouns will be displayed in red. The last toolbar is Reading Preferences, which allows users to enable line focus, which darkens the screen except for 1, 3, or 5 lines of text. Users can also toggle a picture dictionary and enable translation services. Users may find some of these options more helpful than others, but it's helpful to play around with these features to see what is the most helpful to support you while reading online. It's important to note that this function isn't available for every website, but I found it generally becomes available on articles published to the web. So if you are a Microsoft Edge user, try out the Immersive Reader feature and see how it can support your online reading. And as always, feel free to come down to the Assistive Technology Lending Library at the Liberty Tree Mall and talk to me about this or any other products that may be able to assist you in your daily life.